Lulu.
Yeah, baby.
So nasty.
Please tell me your hard fun too.
Oh, I had the best time. The shopping, mm-hmm. and the restaurant, the music, the food.
And I didn't know you could dance like that.
Oh, I could give you a little something. Mm-hmm. Something. Mm-hmm.
Yes. So, mm-hmm. what's next?
I'm gonna go and slip into something a little bit more
comfortable.
Comfortable.
Okay.
I'll be right back.
Oh, hold on now. Come on now.
Mm-hmm.
Let's lick some speed.
I will be right back. Okay.
Sure?
Yes, I'm sure.
All right, babe.
Oh, and
what?
Get undressed.
Okay. Take it off. Take it off. I got that chia party. Are you away? Sorry, I'm late, girl, I've been on my way. I just had a little delay. In fact, for the first day when you came to my place, you made me feel some type of way. I said, sorry, I'm late, girl, I've been on my way. I just had a little delay. In fact, for the first day when you came to my place, you made me feel some type of way. Can't lie, yeah. Are you really mine? Are you ready, girl, are you genuine? Say what you like or what you really like. Couch.
Three, two,
one. Babe. Shit. Now we're talking. So this is the art which you're telling me about?
Something like that.
So what's next?
What do you have in your mind?
What's on my mind? You're asking Lulu what's on his mind? So let's start with number 10.
Number 10.
Yes, listen, someone.
I am not.
What?
My boyfriend.
Wait. You have a boyfriend.
I have a boyfriend. You have to.
Why did you tell me you have a boyfriend?
I told you I have a boyfriend. You have to hurry up and you have to go. He is very scary.
And
I don't.
You have a back door.
I don't have a back door. This is the only exit. You have to. But you have to find a. You will have to find
how
to
hide.
Oh, you can't go through there. This is stupid. Hurry up. Go upstairs. Go in the kitchen. Go in here. Oh, there's a bathroom.
Babe.
Baby! Hi! You're home.
Is everything okay?
Everything is great. I missed you. Welcome home.
How are you?
I'm great. What are you doing home so early?
Well, I did a good job last night and you told me to.
And you did a good job last weekend.
Is anybody in this house?
In the house?
Is someone upstairs?
Upstairs?
Baby, it's a simple yes or no. Is someone upstairs in my house?
Mom! Okay. I know my work. Okay, don't come back. Baba! I greet you. Baba, don't come. So, Mama, I don't fix everything. Everything is now working.
Wonderful. The DSTV was out. So,
yeah, it was out.
Does DSTV have issues?
Yes. The connection, the modem.
The cables.
So it was disconnected.
Yeah.
I see.
Yeah. So beyond that, and now I was going to tell you, I'll charge you. Mama, I'll charge you. So, because I did a transcender that every room now, you can have up to 4-5 channels. So you don't even have to carry the remote to be pressing this thing.
Decoder. decoder. Yeah, no, I code. Decoder. So you press the decoder here alone, but in the other room you can just press the remote control.
So we didn't have that before.
No. Now I've increased it up to 5 to 8 channels. Yeah.
I didn't know DSTV had that.
All they have is a 7K HD PVR column.
Mm-hmm. That's good. Mm-hmm. I like that.
Very nice.
So, has Madame paid you?
No. She said she was going to pay me. But she didn't pay.
Okay, I'll bless you. I'll bless you. Where is Thomas?
Thomas! No, I can go. You can pay me later.
No. Don't you have a GTCo account?
Yes, I do.
Okay, so let me transfer it now.
Yeah, you can do 737.
737.
And I will just send you the account number. Let me just go.
No. Chill, relax.
All right.
Thomas!
No, sir, there's no need. I can wait. I'm very professional.
No, it's fine. It's my driver. It takes me for granted.
No, it's okay.
I've been here since he hasn't brought my bag. Thomas!
But, sir, there's no problem. I'm not in a hurry. Later. I'm fine. I'm comfortable.
Let me bless you.
All right. Okay.
Thomas, where have you been?
This work. It looks.
Don't take me for granted.
Sorry, sir.
Is there cash in my bag?
Always, sir.
Okay, sir, let me just go. I don't like carrying cash.
Okay, wait now.
Cool down.
Let us give you cash.
You must know our DSTV.
Our who, sir?
The cable.
So let me just go, sir.
Lulu!
What?
Oh, you know him?
What?
Who doesn't know him?
Lulu! You say what?
Ha!
What?
Ha!
Is there any problem here?
Sir?
Is there a problem?
Sir, is there a problem, sir?
Lulu!
No, I'm not Lulu. My name is Tio. Theophilus.
You say what? Your name is who?
Theophilus. I work with DSTV.
You work with who?
Yeah, I can show you my...
As a what?
DSTV technician.
A who?
Technician.
Lulu. Do you know him?
Why do you keep calling me Lulu?
I know him. He's good with rods.
What?
And wires.
Oh, yeah. That's what he's here.
He set up about. A rod.
Cable.
Cables.
I came to cable the whole house.
Lulu,
get me cash from the bank.
Cash for who?
I mean, for this young man who is helping out.
Yeah.
This cable guy.
Yes. How much is your money, please?
What?
Lulu, you smell expensive for a cable man. Designer, sir.
No, it's air freshener.
You say what?
Air freshener.
Of where?
From my house.
Your house, you freshen the air?
No, yes.
When? When Oga go, you freshen the air?
In my house, I have air freshener. I use air freshener, I don't use perfume.
I know. As a DSTV guy. You don't use perfume.
Air freshener.
Hello, sir. You say you do.
Did you use my perfume?
No. Am I mad? I just cable the
house. So, cable guy, you have the same perfume as Oga.
I do not have the same. Are we arguing perfume here or are we arguing what I have just fixed in this house?
He came
where?
Babe, where did you meet this man?
She called the office,
yes,
sir.
Which office? So
the office in DSTV.
So you are using this as a perfume?
Yeah, sir. Okay.
So, madam, when he came, you spread open.
What?
The door.
No, he fixed the cable.
I fixed the cable.
Do you know anything?
What do you know?
What can I leave, sir?
Lulu!
Stop calling me Lulu. My name is Theophilus.
Lulu.
Thomas.
Do you know something? A lot, sir. It depends, so. Sir. If I open my mouth to say, my God.
Tell me.
After all our Oga has done for you. Sir, do you want to hear?
Yes, please.
This, madam, is a blessing. You understand?
Amen.
This guy, they say it to people at Tutu. He look like a Lulu.
I told you,
I'm not.
You are Lala.
No, it's Theophilus.
Oh, Theophilus. Mr. Theophilus, the guy.
From DSTV. Yeah.
From DSTV.
Cable guy.
The cable guy.
So sorry. So sorry.
It's fine.
Theophilus.
You are a great guy.
No. You cannot be.
Sir.
Thomas!
Sir? Whose money is this? Sir?
Sir? My family will be. What is wrong with you?
Daddy.
So, can I go now?
No.
Whose money is this?
Sir? Please, whose money is this?
They are asking you.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. But whose money is it?
Baby, are you serious?
I don't know. You saw it on the floor.
Where?
On the floor.
Where from where, sir?
It has to be my money.
Sir?
I mean.
So I can go now.
Daddy, please wait. You can't go.
Sir?
Is there a problem? Is there
you owe this money?
There's no problem because I just finished fixing people, so I want to go.
Lulu.
No, my name is Tio.
Please bring my bag. This is my bag.
So you are taking it. Lulu, sir. Hey, don't move now.
Why are you jacking me now?
Send please. Him the money.
No, wait, sir.
Wait.
Can I confess something,
Thomas?
Sir, please, Lulu, can we go with it? Sir, will he take the money up as his own?
Thomas,
it is his money.
Do you want to lose your job?
I said, this is my money. Sir, you can't go. You have much, but this very one is not your own, but I cannot say it out.
So, but I can go, right?
Not you.
Can you stop jabbing?
Thomas. Hey, you.
Baby.
Yes.
Sir, his money 7 to 6.
Okay, sir. Please let me confirm something. No, please, oh, please, please. Lulu, sorry, Tio,
Philos.
Yes,
Tio? Yeah, Tio.
Can he go with the money?
Why are you asking me if my he can money? Go with the money that is on
Ogato.
Thomas, is it your money,
sir?
Where did you get this money from? Is it your money?
He's going, no.
Eh? He can go now.
Because
where did you get this,
sir? If I will open my heart and say things here, the truth will be revealed to the world. I have worked for DSTV 44 years.
Thomas.
Sir, this wire.
Thomas.
If truth be spoken, sir, you
hug me again.
What?
Hug me again.
Sir.
Hug me again.
Give me a moment, sir.
Just hug me.
Should Oga go? Yes or no?
You can go, sir. You can go.
Yes.
One time, me and Basket chili. It might be business, our low key be. They brought our progress, my lola so me chili. They pay and converse, like everybody with proud and process. Everybody looking at you, mom, she looking at me. I check out where she be confirm me. Before I know many boys, we must on the